In the 19th century, a man named Phineas Gage survived a bizarre accident. He was a railroad construction foreman, and an iron rod was accidentally driven through his head by an explosion. Miraculously, he survived, but the injury drastically changed his personality. Once a polite and well-mannered man, Gage became impulsive and profane. His case provided valuable insights into the relationship between brain injuries and behavior.